middle-class families, but we're also targeting college students, and we're all low-income, we have minimum-wage jobs or very low-income jobs, but we're all educated at the same time. And our marketing strategy, the place will be, it'll be a direct channel through our own pop-up store, it won't be through anyone else. And promotion, we're going to have brochures that are in the process right now, and we also have social media such as Instagram and Facebook in the works.
For our product, this is our prototype, and it's going to be made out of a jersey cotton with stretchy fabric, and then it's going to have a crochet knit lace. And it's going to be mostly jersey, and then only about a fourth of it is going to be lace, just to kind of make it look more like a pop, like just like a little accessory kind of.
Yeah, we're making our scarves with three color options. So this is one of our color options. This is light pink for spring. And we also have a light gray and a little bit of a darker blue color. And then all the lace is going to be with the white lace.
So basically, yeah, this is our prototype, and we kind of tried to make it look like lace just so that you get a good idea of what it's actually going to look like. And it's just a tube scarf, and then with the lace is kind of inserted into it and sewn in. I mean, we're making it ourselves.
It's made out of puzzle right now, but
it's just supposed to be double wrapped, and then you're kind of supposed to have the lace move towards the side so that you can
it'll look like this.
It'll be more of a stretchy.